blast! Next phase.
Why? What latent force feeds these flames?
The power of dead brother.
I sense more here than mere will. Is this Logos? Have you truly become...
He's vibing.
Free? No, I forbid it. You are not a god. You are but flesh and bone. You are not one of us.
Okay, so...
I created you.
Back to Blue of Reed. More wings.
And what is mine... is mine to destroy.
Once, perhaps. But we are no longer yours. Our flames are our own, and they burn as one!
Ooh, console gaming!
There we go. Press this one key 27 times to transform.
As you learned nothing, damned is the slave who turned the script upon his master.
Ow. Oh my god, what? It's a skip it. Unlocking Purgatorium. I didn't want to use this now. I think I have to, though. I tried to dodge all of those. The answer to everything! Is that an attack? I can't see script. We have like three moves, chat. Dang it, that was a lot of my health. Because family.
No. 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 My will is inviolable. Something is wrong.
You're afraid. You always have been. From the moment the Blight exposed what you were, weak. You conceived us to prove otherwise. But the result shook you to the core. For in us you saw yourself, and realized we had the potential to be more than you could ever be, and so you turned your back on your creation. Your back on the world, like the coward you are.
You think you know me? You know nothing, Logos. Nothing!
Next phase. That doesn't seem healthy. He's like, oh, summon, send dudes! Dude, that one in the back coming out like this. They're like striking a pose. What the heck? It's like Jesus on the cross or something. How many phases so far? Three? No, we fought him for three phases before we even came to this location.
My rebirth complete. And you, for your defiance, shall pay the proper price. An eternity of anguish.
Okay.
Anguish. Pain. Suffering. You have known none of these. We have. So we know what they grant. They bring us together. And that makes us strong.
Can I save the game? Because we've been fighting for like an hour. God dang it. Wait, did I just see him use a Titan Fist? Garuda stomps. Ramo lightning.
Excellent time.
Rage. that's a neat trick.
Garuda! The Garuda! Constal Garuda arm wrestling!
Oh, we're hearing pep talks from the dead people. Titan.
Titan!
Get him out, Clive!
Oh wait, no, that was mid. I thought we were hearing each of the dominants we'd beaten. Woo! That was slick. Oh no! It's the Ice Lady, I forget her name! Oh shit! And Odin at the same time. Shiva, it was Shiva! Bahamut. I like how he puts the sword down, like, okay, I guess we're doing this now.
That's my boy!
Our uncle, we heard our uncle. Special dash.
Darkness unending.
Odin.
Odin.
I'm so ready with the left mouse clicks, Clive.
No, mine is the altar at which you pray.
He sounded whiny.
Mine are the eyes that look down upon you all.
Limit break.
Still, you cannot see. You are no better than us. We are one and the same.
Thank God. Ultima, we have been fighting for 30 minutes!
Let's try.
I do not think I was in range of that. This again? You know what? No, never mind. I tried to teleport through it to the other side, but it was too wide. Great bar's almost gone. Baja Blast!
Atop the world. You refuse to acknowledge those below. You chose to remain alone. And so you shunned the one thing that could have made you stronger.
Family.
The hands that could have raised you higher.
I do not need you, you or anyone.
And that is where we are different. I could not have made it here on my own. Carry with me the hopes and dreams of my brothers, my sisters. And it is they who will give me the strength to end your reign.
I cannot end!
Oh, this is the end? The final Baja Blast! Wait, is he gonna eat the sword? Imagine if he missed and just threw it off the platform and then he just doesn't have a sword anymore. Oh god! Okay, that had some kick behind it.
Said, it's over!
Needs to be some music there or something. That was so creepy quiet. Ultimalius slain. No XP? Okay, there's another phase. Those fingernails, man. Nasty. That was a freaking long fight. Yeah, it was like 40 minutes or something.
Tell me, what do you imagine will befall this world? Now that you have gained your precious freedom?
I honestly don't know. A sorry tale.